I don't always make a video, but when I do, I make sure it's 4 months after the last one.